growing up, I always look after my dad. You know, my dad, he plays sports too, and you know, that was one of the persons that I always wanted to follow. He was a pretty good softball player, you know, the fast pitch. And that's how I kind of started liking it, because, you know, I always go with my dad to the games and, you know, enjoying being around. And he always tried to make me do things right. So that helps a lot.